cog off. Okay, first try.
Go. We're gonna have to split up. One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty? You or me? The cog obviously didn't want anyone getting in here. Okay, first try. Three,
I want to assure you,
two,
our concept
one,
of security
go.
Is quite safe. It's one of the cornerstones of our fine society, after all.
Okay, Marcus,
along
get ready.
Proper hygiene, of
three,
course.
Two, one, go! Ready? Three, two, one, go! Ready? Three, two, one, go! Okay, one more time. Three, two, one, go!
They got a real fun house down here, don't they?
Shit! Definitely not POWs. What the hell are these things?
Some kind of stasis tanks. But what's in them? Those aren't wrenches.
I don't believe that you have access to this part of the facility.
Access, huh? You sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals. Do we now?
Command, this is Delta. Are you getting this?
I see it, Phoenix. But we're not pulling up anything on it. Like it doesn't exist. Off the record, you are completely in confidential territory now. Your guess is as good as mine.
Roger that. Delta out.
Screwed.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. And where the hell we can find the Locust Stronghold.
I should warn you, these are state-of-the-art security systems that simply cannot be breached by air.
Keep at it, Jack. Gotta get that info.
Nice one, Jack.
Save the children. That's what they always say. In this case, we're truly doing it. Or at least, we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
The trip to Mount Kadar won't be easy enough. Not by any means. We'll have it moved during the night, in the snow. And Chairman Brown won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? Who's he talking about?
Don't know.
I'll be moving behind a semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb the Slayer's rest, and we would all like the most opportunity to study them as they grow up. I'm almost embarrassed to admit that the security system is based off of my personality, but I...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you. I tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the Sires. That could be very problematic.
They're trying to get out. Should we be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. Could be something contaminated or worse.
What the hell are these things?
Sires, of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
Bring it! could use some help here!
We're definitely not going back in there. If we've got a chance at shutting him down, I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch or a power supply. The system's getting nuttier by the second. Here we go. Nighty-night nights.
When we are fully cleansed and the truth comes forth, will we listen? Will we listen? Listen.
Man, glad that's over with.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Marcus, we got Razor Hail.
Yeah, well, shit's going down here, too.
You need backup?
No, just get back to the Centaur. I think we've got what we needed.
Razor Hail? Not so good for my life expectancy.
Well, find a way, damn it.
No! That train car.
All right, but we need to find a way around. There's no way we're making it through this much hail.
Let's go.
your status?
Not good, man. We're still trapped, and the Centaur's taking a beating.
Damn it! Let's get out of here. On the Centaur.
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reavers!
That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us.
Bear, get it fixed! We'll hold them off!
I'm starting repair! Keep them off us!
control. You have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. If the data is correct, you should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
We found the entrance, this one!
Find the stronghold, activate Jack's beacon, and then rain hell on these bastards.
Sounds so easy in theory, doesn't it?
Trikas, up ahead! Keep it steady, Marcus! Marcus!
Whoa! Hell yeah!
driving a tank over an icy lake, Marcus.
We got no choice, Dom.
Marcus!
Reavers!
Next lake, you're swimming. Not good!
The entrance! We're gonna have to take out that barricade!
Gonna go patchy soon.
Roger, Delta. Keep me posted if you can.
We'll come. Delta out.
Okay, we're in. Now what?
Now we keep our eyes out for Locust. We're back on their home turf, so shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like to win games.
Great. It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
No shit!
Come on, Bear! Hurry it up!
I'm trying to get away now!
Big-ass guard dogs around.
It's funny, Cole. That's what I was thinking. Doing down here?
Well, after you jackasses blew up my station and Franklin's outpost got overrun, the surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is safe. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus?
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Hey, old man. Can we get there from here?
You'd have to cross the lake. But nobody does except locusts. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Bear, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What? But they...
They're gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't.
Ben, this is what he tells you he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's go.
Old man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Oh, pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
Oh, no.
But the captured ones, the Locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the work camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a Locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here. Control, Delta here. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Roger that, Delta. What about you and Dom?
We're heading in deeper to the Nexus stronghold. We think we found the path.
Copy that. We have Grindlift reinforcements awaiting your signal.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
This is crazy, man. Maria better not be down here.
Everything's gonna work out, Dom, all right?
Yeah. I hope so. Hard to believe this leads to a Locust City. Feels too old.
Maybe that'll be our advantage. This would be the last route they'd think we'd take.
Looks like a boat at the end of the pier. We'll need that if we want to cross the lake. It's not getting us anywhere.
Look out!
Hold on!
Just keep fighting for now.
Thank you.
they just drop off? They afraid of the emulsion fumes?
That, or something else. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, wait. What happens if we breathe in this shit?
Too late now.
What was that?
Nothing good.
We need to get off this thing, man.
You're preaching to the choir. The gunboat's back. Hold on.
Over. Take it out.
Where is it?
It's definitely not going away.
Thank you.
inside!
Biggest fish I've ever caught.
Let's just get out of the goddamn water.
Marcus, lit torches. I think we are sneaking in the back door. Troops on the move, that's gotta be the highway.
Well, then let's follow them to where the action is.
Wait, Marcus, the old guy said we had to branch off the highway at the dam.
Look, we need to stick to the mission. We have no idea if Maria's down here and everything.
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom. This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world, then? The other gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Wait up.
Follow me.
All right.
Clear.
solid.
Move up. Close one. Let's get out of here. Thank you. find a visual match on Maria.
What's that symbol mean?
Could be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. How long have they been taking people like this?
I don't know, but we've got to keep moving. If Maria's in one of these things, we got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here. That's not the right symbol. We gotta find that symbol.
Follow me.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
Follow me.
There's another terminal. Let's check it. This isn't the right area.
Go.
This isn't the right area.
Let's go.
That's it. This must be the area. Start looking.
They found us! We got company!
Jack, find Maria! We'll hold them off! Jack, open it up. I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her. Maria. Maria! I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. She...
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm
so sorry, Maria. I love you so much.
I'm sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all.
I think we found our Locust stronghold.
Nexus.
Now where do we find the Queen?
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper, the cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on, let's head towards the palace.
Yeah.
yourself? Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the Queen.
Children, your queen is with you.
Yep, definitely the Queen. They're everywhere!
Over there! He's lowering the cover!
her up! Dominant species? Yeah, right. Place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
Now we know what the grubs like to eat.
There are no greater warriors anywhere. We cannot be stopped.
We'll see about that, bitch.
Nice!
Nothing can stand before us, my children. We shall conquer the surface, and we shall begin anew.
Jack, some time. Hold them off.
Losing blood.
Get up.
Come on!
Delta.
End of the world, baby. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
I think I'd take the tropical island.
So now what?
Now we gotta get into the palace and find that queen. Let's move, Delta.